Hello，大家好，我们是三位来自台大育龄计划的学生。然后我们这一组这次的主题是我们想让GovZero 有更多的学生参与者。然后我们今天想做的事情就是做 GovZero 基础建设的改良。
So today, we want to improve the current infrastructure of GovZero because we want to make the resource more newcomer friendly. So,
okay, 帮我下一页。
We are three students from National Taiwan University, and we are in a project, and our aim is to make the make more student participate in the event held by GovZero.
好，所以根据我们上次在大搜的时候，我们有发一个问卷，然后谢谢有帮忙填答的同学们，然后我们最后得出的结论是我们认为就是在刚接触到 GovZero 的时候。如果可以找到有兴趣的坑，会帮助大家的持续参与。然后 Slack 也是大部分的人在关注各坑活动的方式。那最重要的是我们认为就是目前官方的一些资源有一些可以改进的地方，那也是我们今天想要解决的问题。
So by our interview with the current participants, we find out that if we improve the resource like Slack and thewebsite of GovZero, it's possible to make more participants, especially newcomers, to stay longer in the community.
那官网的新手指南，我们认为就是现在可能有一些需要更新的地方。它最新的心得其实是在2016年，那里面有蛮多失效的连结。
So the current section for the newcomers on the official website is actually has many pages that is not currently available. So I think we should take some time to review the whole page and update some of the link. So we want to show better resource to the newcomers.
好，然后我们最重要的是我们想要更新官网上面的新手指南，然后还有就是新接触 GovZero 的新手会看到的资料，包括是 Slack 的欢迎讯息或者是脸书的贴文，然后还有大松的报名页面跟 IG 置顶贴文等等。那如果大家有看到什么觉得也想要改进的地方，欢迎大家到外面的靠窗的位置会找到我们，然后可以来分享你们认为可以改善的地方，然后拿一块饼干。
So we want to update not just the website, but also a Slack welcome message and like post in the Facebook group or Instagram. So we want we will staying at the table next to the window. So if you have time, you can come to us and suggest what you think can be improved for the website to be more newcomer friendly. Thank you.
谢谢。